France was covered with heavy rains, storms and pours throughout the country from the Spanish border to Paris. The city of Agen suffered the most from the rains. The settlement literally went underwater. In just a couple of hours, more than 130 millimeters of precipitation fell there, which is comparable to a two-month norm. Watercourses and sewerage systems failed. The water level in some places reaches 1 meter, the first floors of houses, basements, underground garages, cars parked on the streets are flooded. In the suburbs, roads went underwater. In 2021, natural disasters have become more frequent. We are seeing climate change in many countries around the world. It is not known how 2021 will end.